So, welcome to Paint Your Style. This is a weekly art challenge hosted by a group of 9 artists on Instagram. I have now been participating for about a year. And this week's is actually a lot of fun. I've pulled a sort of similar color palette. In all honesty, I went a bit off of the color palette mostly because I wanted to use the genuine manganese blue from Cozmick. And because of that, I decided to use genuine just all Cozmick paints. It's been a while since I've done just Laura's paints in a video. I've just been using a whole bunch of stuff recently, and I've got so many fun things that sometimes I don't know what I want to play with. So we're going to use all Laura's paints today. Some are colors that are still available. Some are very old colors that haven't been available for years, but are some of my favorites. Thank you. There we go. Paint your styles done for the week. Swatch cards done. I'm actually really happy with this color palette. It doesn't look as good indoors, but I did take a picture outside in sunlight, and it's over on Instagram, and I might put it up on the community tab, but if not, if it isn't there, go over to Instagram. It's up there. Unfortunately, we still had a tape bleed issue this week, and so I think this roll of tape must just be old. I've got a couple of these skinny green rolls in my studio, and so I'm thinking this one's just old. But I'm really happy with this piece. I love how the trees came out. I'm actually really impressed with the background. Normally, I don't like galaxy pieces, but I actually had quite a lot of fun with this. So, thanks for watching.